Nice. No, that's not. I should have done that. He's trying to catch me with the flash setup. I'm sorry, buddy, but you're fighting against another Yoshimitsu main. Got him there. No. I mean, like, I actually have like a really cool background, like for, you know, for the scenery of my room, so that way, you know, you have something to watch in the background. Oh, he got me good there. Nice. Good games. Yeah, you know those Japanese, like, curtains? Or I don't know what you call it, really, to be honest. And I kind of have, like, this LED background with the lighting. Nice duck. Could have actually launched there. That's not. Nice. Trying to do something else here. I feel bad for this Yoshimitsu. He seems to feel very flustered. What am I doing? My combos are so shit. Yeah, he doesn't have matchup experience against Claudio, that's one. And two, he just keeps going for the same thing, 2-2. I can duck the 2-2. And he, at first, decided to go for 3-1 into something. And he's not going to catch me off guard with that, because I already know what that does to me if I get caught by that move. Round one. Ooh. Here we go. Oh, I didn't hold back there. I hate that that actually catches you. And I messed up the combo. Yeah, I'm pleasantly surprised that if somebody would know who I am. Is that not safe? I should have went for down forward one. Okay, I might have to like sincerely stop doing that. Nice, got me good there. I'm dead. Or not. Okay, that was surprising. I am pleasantly surprised. How did that... Okay. There we go. And I just messed up the combo. I don't know. I think there's a little bit of delay going on in the game. We're stuttering. I'm gonna do this combo instead. I'm so stupid. I can't believe I blocked that. There we go. Nice, he stepped the shit out of me. I need to stop. There we go. There we go. You win for such a round one fight. Nice delay on that. Oh, that combo? That's pretty cool. I need to be careful when he goes for his strings. When he goes for his last hits on strings, they can counter launch you. Like that. Because for whatever reason, I somehow evaded the first hit, but the third hit completely hit me. This guy plays very, like, uniquely. Oh, that's unfortunate. Oh, I messed up there, but I got it. Oh, he parried that. Nice. That's not the combo. There we go. No, that would have been cool. What is this guy doing? Oh, it's the left to my right. Nice combos. That was pretty cool. I'm gonna head out, need to lock in for work. I'll leave you open to the side though. Okay, thank you, Nem. Have a good one, bro. Hopefully work goes well for you. Bore. Bro. You should have just kept it, so I said bore. Nice, he got me good with the power crush. Oh, that move keeps catching me off guard. Got him. You win. Fight. Oh, it didn't hit. What am I gonna do now? Oh, that's a homie move. You can't do shit from there. And that's a high. I keep forgetting that's a high. That's all. That's a high. I need to stop doing back two. I wish that was a mid though. Okay. There we go. There we go. Nice. Oh, that was a weird camera angle. Nice. Oh, forget about that. Oh, smart. Oh, if he does that. Can't believe I got that. You win. Yeah, some other Dragunov. Oh, one break. Another one break. How am I gonna bet that this guy basically just wasn't I holding back? Okay, never mind. Trying to go for a Superman punch and I wasn't holding back. Oh, he goes for a launch. This guy is not dumb. Nice, yeah. Got him there. That would have been cool. Jesus Christ. I get one small mistake in and I get killed. Any key charges me. Great. Fantastic. A Dragunov key charging. Nice launch. No. Fight. I wish you can break that, but you can't. I don't know how I missed that shit. I actually would have had him there. I don't know why I went for heat dash. I held forward for too long. Nice flash. I got too close. Very bad. Nice, this guy is smart. Snap. Snapples. Nice work. This Yoshimitsu is very patient. Oh, that's not what I tried to do there. That's not the right fucking buttons. Good fight, Yoshi. Though strong for the rank that he's currently in right now. If he improves more, this guy will be a monster. Nice. Oh, I stepped away, trying to get away, but... Nice launch. That's unfortunate. That's the worst. The worst outcome right there. Oh, why am I pressing there? I should have known. Nice. Maybe should have went for a hop kick. I'm glad that I stepped that. He's a very patient Yoshimitsu player. If he just goes for more mix-up game instead of just trying to bait for flash, then he will be a very strong Yoshimitsu player. Yumi, how are you doing, bro? Was that you that I fought against? If that was you, you're a pretty strong fundamental Yoshimitsu. You just need to work on going for more mix-up game. If that was you, that is. That was you, okay. If you work on a little bit more on the mix-up game with Yoshimitsu, then you'll give me problems. Nice launch. I love Victor, man. Even if I lose against Victors, even though they can be annoying at times, I just love the whole swordsman type of deal. Oh, I didn't get the low parry. That was strange. You saw that I ducked, right? But somehow I didn't get the low parry. What am I doing? There we go. Nice. Well, that was pretty cool. that not very minus? Nice duck. I definitely pressed back, but I guess I was too slow. I took a lot of damage out of him. Nice. No. Oh shit. Man, I somehow brought that back. Nice. Nice. Okay. I had for certain thoughts gonna go for something else. This guy was crazy. I wish that hit grounded. Round three. Fight. Nice. Final round. Fight. Nice games. Oh, I fought this guy. This guy broke me.
Round one.
These guys are really good, Steve. Fight.
Yeah.
Nice. Nice. I need to stop doing 1-2s. Because if he's going to start ducking me now, I need to be careful. Like that, right? Good. I'm dead here. I should have just risked getting went for down back 1+2. That probably would have caught him. Yeah, that didn't kill him, but. But I killed him. Went for crouch, but I'm not sure why that messed up there. Should have ducked. You can never really step that move, can you? There we go. Good games. Very scary games.